What's the dealio, everybody? I'll tell you what the dealio is here. Today, we are playing Dead End Job. That is the dealio, where it's not really a dead end job. I guess that's kind of the tongue in cheek for it, but we are going to be going to work as an exterminator who exterminates ghosts. You can see I've played a little bit, I've put a little bit of time here, 20 minutes or so. But as always, we will start from the beginning. Ectoplasm exterminator, bring a ghost eliminator, had a part name. You even get your own theme song. This could be a cartoon on Nickelodeon. Ghost Dimension. That was a spoiler. I don't know who Louise is. I have not been that far. He's got a dead end job. His belly button looks like a butthole. Okay, so the goal here is to rescue all trapped citizens, but to clear every room as well. So you can see up in the top right-hand corner there, it's kind of our map, so we're gonna follow that. We need to shoot these things. We stunned one of the little nasty gits. And we use our vacuum to catch it. So it's almost like the Ghostbusters gun, and then they throw the ghost trap in a way. Catch all the ghosts in the room to free these idiots. Oh, another one. We're earning money as we go, of course. I'm not paid enough for this. You're not paid enough. Job complete. Head to the exit. Okay, so now we gotta get our way to the exit. Uh-oh, gun's overheating, so you can only shoot for so long. Use whatever stuff you can find laying around. We'll usually do something good, occasionally something bad. Why do they... It's not a perk if it does something bad. Quick, play me out, Johnny! Damn citizens keep getting trapped. I gotta save the ass. Get back. You don't know me like that. Oh no, I'm stuck in the goo. Get out of the goo. I gotta get rid of this damn thing. Get away from that. Oh, another sucker scary. Oh, I missed with that badly. Need to get rid of that guy. Nope, go away, go away. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh, that nearly blew myself up. Oh Hooey. Okay. You are safe, citizen. Get him. Good thing there's no such thing as friendly fire, or else that dude would have been dead. Okay, now we do have another room. Oh boy. Oh no. I got cornered. Oh shit, caca. Ooh-wee. Okay. No, I have to go back down to the exit. Oh, son of a... It's a trap! What is this? Scary boy. Okay. As I say, he doesn't seem to be doing much. Is that because he's a lazy boy? He's just gonna sit there and let me shoot him? Upgrade. Or promotion. Professional mid-level intern. Improved accuracy. Oh, you get to keep your perks if you die. I'm gonna go accuracy, I guess. Oh, that doesn't seem to be doing anything to him. Why not? Must be some... Oh, okay. So he takes... Alright, I see what's happening here. So you can only shoot him a couple times, then he'll spawn some people, then you gotta take them out before you can start shooting him again. What the hell? Yeah, that's new. Okay, so those things don't do anything except block the way. Get there. Son of a bee. One more time. So those pillow things just kind of make it harder to move around. Got him. Sweet. Oh, and I can't even pick any of this stuff up, because I can't use... Oh, I can use what I have. Alright. Oh, boy. I think... So this one's a two-ghost job, which I'm assuming that means it's more difficult. Oh, so we need 50,000 to unlock more jobs, basically. Alright, we'll try the two-ghost one here. No, there's one citizen. I shall save you. Oh no! I hit that time. I didn't even see those little bastards. Down. Oh wow, that upgraded my weapon. Why did I think that was gonna be food? I thought that was gonna be food. I don't know why. Oh boy. Yep, eat that. Thank you. I almost blew myself up. Floor cleared. Doesn't look like we've cleared the floor. Oh! Need to watch out for that. Oh no. Spawned right on top of me. Alright, and a promotion. Chief Associate Weekend Cover. Sure, we'll go with that one. Now, where is that elevator? Oh no, a trap! A boss! What's this one gonna be? Temperamental. Okay. Hit him now. Oh, you got me, you son of a bitch. Oh, that drink took life away from me. Oh no! I don't know exactly what this does, but... wow, that was close. Okay, so where the... cha-ching. Alright. Well, that's where we will leave things for my play of Dead End Job. Pretty fun one. You can just kind of pick this one up and just start busting ghosts, I guess. I didn't want to call it ghost busting, but that's pretty much what you're doing. Ghoul be gawning, we'll call it that. But a pretty fun one. Again, you know, not a whole lot of thought goes into it. You can just kind of pick it up and kill a few minutes with this one or play for a little while, depending on what kind of gamer you are. But again, that's where we're going to leave things for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. It is was available on Game Pass. I don't know if it still is or not. Can't remember. But yeah, that's how you can find it if you want to check this one out for yourself. But until the next time I hop on, hopefully you all enjoy the rest of your night. And yeah, have a good one. I'll catch you soon.